Welcome home to Red Oak. Today we are at 57 Sentinel Court, part of the Redstone community, touring a 5-bedroom, 3.5-bath, single-family home. The first of several outdoor spaces as you enter is this lovely farmer's porch. Beautiful view of all the greenery and landscaping, as well as the Redstone community. Let's take a look inside, shall we? This home is more than 1,700 square feet, plenty of storage, lots of cabinet space. This is the entryway here, as you can see. And right in your entry is the first of many nice deep double door closets. You enter a huge living dining area, open concept, beautiful hardwood style flooring, lots of windows allowing in natural light, plenty of room for all kinds of living room and dining room furnishings. You have one of two small porches, patios. And just across the way here, we have your galley-style kitchen. Loads of cabinet space, beautiful wood cabinetry. You have your electric range with overhead-mounted microwave and light. Beautiful window above your stainless steel sink. A dishwasher, a full-size refrigerator, and again, plenty of cabinet space here. Really great for entertaining those galley-style kitchens. You can leave your mess in there and entertain your guests. Another fantastic feature here is the first of two master suites. These wonderful panel double doors open up into plush carpeting. Two beautiful windows, plenty of room for king or queen size bed. You have a magnificent walk-in closet, plenty of floor space, wire shelving, overhead lighting, easy to find your belongings at night, and your ensuite bathroom with vinyl style flooring, great countertop space, overhead mirror and light above your vanity, beautiful window, one-piece tub and shower. As we come back out, I had mentioned this is a great house for entertaining, and you do have a small bathroom that guests can use when you are entertaining. Again, the vinyl style flooring, you have a sink, overhead mirror, and light. And we are going to take a walk back toward your entryway where we will give you a tour of the remaining bedrooms upstairs. So here we are at the landing on the second floor as we enter this little hallway and take a left. We enter the first of several bedrooms up here. You'll see again natural light coming through the window, some beautiful plush carpeting, room here for a double bed or a twin, and all of the closets you'll notice are exceptionally deep, have wire shelving. The depth gives you plenty of room for storage on the floor of the closet as well. Coming out of to the hallway and taking another left, this is the second bedroom, a bit larger. You can again fit a double bed. Beautiful corner bedroom, so you have lots of light coming in these two windows. Another great closet, just as deep as the one I just showed you, and the plush carpeting, which is carried throughout the upper floor. Across the hall here, we have the bathroom, vinyl style flooring, awesome storage with the wire shelving for your linens, nice big vanity with overhead mirror and light, beautiful window, and one piece tub and shower unit. And just across the hall here, We have another linen closet in your hallway. And yet another bedroom. Again, about a twin size bed. You can fit a double bed and a night table. Beautiful window. Again, nice deep closet with extra storage. And we enter at the end of the hall, the second master suite in this house. Little hallway here, plenty of room for a king size bed and other furnishings. Lovely natural light coming in from your two windows. The closet downstairs you may have thought was big in that master suite, but this is absolutely gigantic. It could be a room in and of itself. Overhead light, which I love in closets to help you find your belongings at night. And as we round the corner, your ensuite bath. Again, open wire shelving in your linen storage. Beautiful big vanity with mirror and overhead light. And another one piece tub and shower unit. This home has a full basement, so we are going to take a walk back downstairs. And here we are in the full basement. As you can see, this is wide open space. Plenty of storage down here. It's absolutely massive and super convenient. There is your very own washer and dryer down here. These homes are near South Willow Street. You can walk to Nut Pond. They do have central air. You're also free to use all of the amenities over at Redstone across the street. So you have use of their grilling areas, playground, dog park. Dogs and cats are welcome here. If you're interested in this single family home, call 603-782-0100 or visit redoakproperties.com for all of our availability.